United Nations, Sept. 11, United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres on Saturday issued a statement to commemorate the 20th anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attacks in the United States. On this day, my thoughts are with the victims and their families. We pay tribute to the survivors, who have had to overcome physical and emotional scars to get on with their lives.